Desarde, what can I do for you?
I have come to ask for your help, Admiral. My cousin has been plunged into madness, and he apparently wishes to conquer the whole island. He took control of many creatures by reenacting rituals he learned from the islanders, and now he uses them to attack the cities and the villages of those he considers to be his rivals.
A difficult situation, admittedly, but one that does not concern us. Who's in charge of the island is none of our business, Desarde, and you know that.
It actually does concern you. If my cousin takes control of the island, soon there will be no ports where your ships can berth. He's not looking for political influence. He desires power. Absolute power.
I see. It's a decent argument. So what now?
We must stop him at all costs. And for that, I will need allies. I already have the support of other factions, but I was hoping I could count on the help of the Nords.
You're one of ours, Desarde. Of course we will fight by your side in this battle.
Thank you, Admiral.
Godspeed, Desarde. And good luck. Desarde, what can I do for you?
I need to be going. Until we meet again, Admiral.
Hello, Your Excellency. What can I do for you?
No, thank you. Hello, Commander.
Lord Desarde. And Kurt, I believe I should be thanking you for my nomination.
It is your upright and honorable nature that won you this post, not I. Perhaps sometime in the future you'll curse me for having suggested your name.
I hope not. How can I be of service to you?
You seem to know Kurt well.
If you're expecting her to tell you some nasty little secrets, it might be best if I head away.
Don't say such silly things, Kurt. You know I only have good things to say about you. We have known each other a long time, and we have fought together. I think we have been brought closer by the ideals of the Guard. A mercenary guild, certainly, but for whom honor and loyalty are not empty words. Some would tell you that we're past it. That our vision is too naive and idealistic. Perhaps that's true. But I do not mind fighting and risking my life for what I believe is right. Kurt, too. Anything else?
I have come to ask for your help.
I'm at your service, Your Excellency. What is it you want from me?
We need reinforcements to protect the sanctuary of the islanders, north of the island.
Very well. I will send some troops there. But may I ask who or what they will be fighting?
Creatures, in great numbers. And probably my cousin.
I beg your pardon?
As your men must have told you, he has changed a lot recently. Ever since he was cured of the Malachor and bonded to the island, he has become obsessed with power. He is now targeting the heart of the island. If he succeeds, we're all doomed.
I have indeed heard reports of the Governor's peculiar behavior. Since he is our employer, I asked my men to turn a blind eye. But thanks to your help, we avoided dishonor. I won't forget it. If you're telling me that we are in danger and that we need to go to this sanctuary, we'll go.
Thank you, Commander.
Anything else?
I have to go. Goodbye.
I also have a lot to do. Until next time, Your Excellency.
It's a great pleasure to see you again at the forge. What can I do for you? The best forge in... Oh. Want armor that fits you like... Oh, it's a great play. The best forge in...
Oh, it's a great pleasure to see.
The best forge in Tier 3.
Oh, it's a great place.
Want armor that fits you like a glove? We'll make it for you.
Hello, Glenda.
Birt Tirtomad on Olmenawi. What can I do for you?
To tell you that men are going to come all the way to the sanctuary. Sumra Naigse.
I thank you for coming to warn me in person. But our High King has already spoken to me. I am disgusted to welcome warriors of the faraway island. But the decision is not mine. And in truth, we do not have the choice, do we?
No. It is all of Tirfredi and Enonmil Frichtamen that's in danger. We have need of every able warrior to protect them. You need to prepare yourself as well. I fear that you will not be spared.
We will fight, have no doubts. Because such is our duty and our will. These are our lands that are attacked.
I have no doubt. Good luck, Glendan.
May the rocks give you their toughness. You shall need it more than everyone else. Can I do anything else for you?
I must leave.
Qua awel.
me that week. Week.
Come we'll and make see. It for you.
The cave that Constantine indicated in his note shouldn't be very far.
Let's be careful. We probably need to. Bit of poison on my blade. And let's go!
What's that? Grenade!
Constantine has marked several places on this map. I recognize some of them. They are sacred places for the natives, places of connection. This place, this journal. My poor Constantine, you have completely lost your mind. What are you hoping to achieve with these rituals?
According to the Donegarda, each bond gives some form of power to the one who makes it. Your cousin never has enough, apparently.
So much so that he's threatening Enonmil Frictamen himself. He wants to take his place. To think he's been plotting this absurd plan for weeks. He even used us to achieve it. The intruder in the sanctuary was certainly sent by him to scout the place. We'll need to gather allies if we're going to stop him. But we will also have to weaken him and break apart the bonds that he's established.
Even though I've studied the rituals of the natives, I really don't know how to proceed. I can only think of one person that could help us. Dunkus. Mev is too hostile towards strangers.
You're right. Let's go and find him.
Greetings. My caravan goes through all the cities, and the journey is so...
To Hikmet, please.
What brings you here, Ono Manawi?
As I've told you before, my cousin bonded himself in many places before he decided to target the heart of the island.
You did tell me, and you must know that by doing so, he has acquired a power that no Donegada has ever possessed.
That is why I need your help. We need to break some of his bonds in order to weaken him.
Rest assured. All the Donegada will answer to the call of their Hoi King. And with their help, we will heal the wound your cousin has opened. However, to accomplish this, it is Oi who will need your help.
What can I do?
During the ritual, the one who is bonding himself spills some of his blood near the base of a stone. And this blood summons a guardian. The guardian lifts the stone so that it may serve as an anchor point for the bond. The only way to break this bond is to have a guardian topple the stone. We will be able to do it, but these rituals take a long time. Too long to be done quickly. So, in the meantime, you must prevent your cousin from drawing magic from the place. Here. Take these seeds and plant them at the bottom of your cousin's bonding stones. These plants grow very fast, and their roots will prevent him from drawing the strength of Tifradi. However, you must be careful, because the guardians corrupted by him will come to defend the stones.
Thank you, Dunkus.
And thank you for wanting to stop your cousin. Don't worry. I will send my people to finish the work of the plants I have given you.
bit of poison on my blade. Then let's go!
Let's see if you can ward off this fight!
bit of poison on my blade. Then let's go!
The seed Dunkus gave us at the base of the raised stone. Look! The plant seems to be growing extremely fast. The Donegarda of Dunkus's clan are sure to be here soon to finish breaking the bond.
to get dicey!
The plant seems to be growing extremely fast. The Donegarda of Dunkus's clan are sure to be here soon to finish breaking the bond.
How are you feeling, my child? What you are about to do is difficult.
Don't make it harder than it has to be, Petrus. Fighting against your cousin isn't pleasant, but it's the only logical thing to do.
A nicer way of saying he has no choice.
Indeed. I must stop Constantine, regardless of what it may cost me. Not only to obtain an antidote to the Malachor, but also to save this island.
I have learned many things by your side, and thanks to you, I was able to give my mother back to the Earth. And this is my land, my people.
What's happened to Constantine is regrettable. But you're doing what must be done. You're a good person, Greenblood. Then you can count on your old master of arms to protect you.
We will all be with you. After all, this concerns all of us, doesn't it?
Naturally.
We will be by your side to support you both physically and spiritually.
Thank you. You have been precious allies, and you are proving once more the value of your friendship. Now let's go. It'll be a shame if we arrive too late.